7 for 2018. Go for walks. Walking is actually a really great exercise, not necessarily to burn a ton of body fat, lose a bunch of weight, but it's really good for some other reasons. Walking is really good for resetting your hormones and helping to bring cortisol down. If all you're ever doing is high intensity workouts and super heavy weightlifting, all of that actually increases the cortisol in your body or the stress hormones, which can cause weight gain. So you need to do some exercise sometimes, just a little bit lower intensity. Things like walking, things like yoga, Pilates, that work your body but aren't stressing you out and raising your heart rate so much. So walking is a great way to help keep stress down and reduce your weight. It's also really good for mental clarity. People have said that some of the greatest thinkers and greatest ideas have come when people just took walks. There's something that kind of helps to increase brain activity and creativity whenever you're moving, walking, exercising. So try that if you need a good idea, if you need some clarity. It's also really good too just to take a break if you're at work, say, and you're kind of hitting that afternoon slump. Rather than have a big cup of coffee, get out and go for a walk. Take a 10-15 minute brisk walk, which will also help you get in your 10,000 steps a day, which will help to burn calories. But it's also just really good for mental clarity, focusing, getting your energy back up. It'll really help pick up your energy and release some endorphins to help you get through those kind of tired points in your day. It's a great activity to do on your rest days, because you don't want to work out 7 days a week, right? That's too much on your body. But you don't necessarily have to totally pause and sit on the couch all day long when you're on a rest day. Active rest is very important. So getting up and just walking around and moving is really good to keep your blood flowing, reduce inflammation, and keep your body fit and healthy without overtaxing yourself and making yourself too tired for the next week's workouts. So if you're not already doing it, get out and walk. Do it a couple times a day for short spurts, and then maybe again on the weekend for half hour, hour, get out with a friend, your significant other, walk to the restaurant you want to go to instead of driving there, get out for a hike. Do something that gets you outdoors, gets you air, gets you vitamin D, which is also really good for energy and health overall, because a lot of people are very deficient in vitamin D. Get some sunshine on you, get out in the fresh air, enjoy the outdoors, get a new perspective, get outside of the gym. There's so many great benefits to walking. So start incorporating that into your routine for a healthier, more fit body in 2018. Hope this is helpful to you. Please like this video if it's helpful to you. Share it with a friend who might enjoy it. And please subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you for tip number 12 in the next video.